We tried to pick up the pieces and get away without getting hurt. But they called us at the state line.